Hello, Justin here.
Today, we're gonna kill Bork. It's located in the Chaos Tunnel. And you must find your way to over here, where the Earth Warrior is at. And you click on this portal. And then you want to enter this portal. And then you're here. Fucking fat ass. All right, to kill this boss, you must equip your prayer and turmoil. If you don't have turmoil, just put equip protect from melee. Drink this combat potion. Use a dragon dagger spec and own it. It's pretty easy to kill. All you gotta do is watch out for that mage that's attacking you. Once the Bork hits the ground, I don't know, these little midgets try to kill you. They do melee and range, and that one other asshole behind me is trying to kill me with his magic. So I like to use Bass because it's cheaper than Shark, and you get to save money by switching to Bass. And my combat potions are pretty cheap. I got it for like 100 each, and that's all you gotta do. After you kill him, you can pick up his drop. He drops a lot of gems and charms, which you can use for summoning. All right, for killing Bork, I got 14 charms, 10 blue charms, 4 green charms, 2 sapphires, 2 rubies, 2 emeralds, and a big bone, which I can bury.